Hello, hi guys, Mike here, and I'm just here with a quick, well, very quick vlog to go over a few things. Firstly, I would like to thank anyone, in fact, who has watched my videos lately, gave them a like, or just shared them in general. That's really appreciated, and yeah, I do appreciate it. Secondly, it's really, really hard for me to find content to upload that's decent. Like right now, obviously, I've got the Pokemon Let's Play going on, walkthrough, sorry, and I've just started a new series with Turbo Dismount, a Let's Play of that, and because I'm just using my phone for literally everything. I'm using it to make my thumbnails, I'm using it to upload, I'm using it to record, I'm using it to fight to play the games off. I'm using it for everything, and to view statistics and analytics and all that jazz. So it's very, very hard to find quality content. So yeah, I'm having a lot of trouble with that, but I really do appreciate all the support you've shown so far. I know there's not many of you out there that have been watching regularly, but I do appreciate it. And thirdly, yeah, feedback. I would love. I've noticed there's been no feedback so far on any of my videos, no comments left or anything like that. And I know most of you that watch it only watch it for like 3 minutes, 3 minutes of 10-minute video, and then you go off and whatever. That's fine, that's completely fine. I know it's not for everyone, and that's completely cool. But for those of you that do stick around, I would appreciate it if you shown some support and gave me some feedback on what I could improve, what you like, what you don't like, so on and so forth, and what you'd like to see. But like I said, once again, it's hard with what I'm using. But soon, hopefully, in the near future, maybe early next year, I'll hopefully be getting a game capture card. They're not too expensive, so that means I'll be able to record off my PS3, which is great. So I'll be able to do what I want to do, and hopefully I'll be doing PC recordings as well, so I'll be able to do full walkthroughs and Let's Plays, and they'll be much more professional. I'm not doing too bad so far with my thumbnails and all that jazz, considering off my phone, but there could be some improvement there. And with the commentary, I know that I'm not very good at it, and I am new to this, so yeah. But I do appreciate it. So if you could give me some feedback, if you could share the videos as well and give them a like, subscribe of course. I've only got 2 subscribers right now, and both of them I know. Both of them I do know personally, so I don't know if they can count. But yeah, and to you two that are watching this, that have subscribed, you know who you are. Thank you so much, and lots of love, and I really do appreciate it. Thank you for supporting me. And I think that's pretty much it. But yeah, to anyone who's watched my videos, any of them for even a second, for anyone who's liked any of them, thank you. So all of you, honestly, it's brilliant. It's been great. I mean, on a few of them, we broke 30 views, which is pretty damn good for a channel that's only been around since last month, late last month, I think. So yeah, I do appreciate it, and thank you so much. This is, like I said, a very short vlog, just thanking you and yeah, asking for feedback and for you to basically share and subscribe. Much appreciated. I've been Mike Hale. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.